How to test an injector. To test an injector, start by connecting a fuel pressure gauge to the fuel rail. Turn the ignition on but don't start the engine. Observe the pressure, it should hold steady. Next, use a multimeter to check the injector's resistance against manufacturer specifications. Finally, use a Noid light to check the electrical signal. If any of these steps reveal inconsistencies, the injector might be faulty.